Wow! Oh my god, they're like all over us on this one. Flinking from both sides. That is a thing. Come on, spawn in quick. Oh, I couldn't do it. Not in time. There's no time. Yeah, there was no time for me to lose. Okay, cool, we got this out. We got this place up and going. Wow, we got some purple people over here too. Red and purple. He got me. He literally got me on that one. I saw that sniper. He was missing three times, and he finally got me. I give him credit. I'll give him credit. Straight up. Wow, this is like a back alley entrance. Forgetting I have no jetpack. Let me get my shield up. Where am I going? Oh, I'm going the total opposite way. What the heck? I'm an idiot. I'm a big old idiot. Oh, he just got hit by somebody. Yep, I went a total different direction. I'm so stupid. I got the thing. I think I want to get an aircraft machine though. Try that out. Well, next time. There we go. We got purple. Run. Whoa. Sniper. Okay, so I got that shield. Guns if I do this. Aim it just low enough. Okay, that actually worked. Now I know where to aim and fire. I had to look. I couldn't dodge. I had to look at that one. Just to scope that one out. ship in. I want to so get a ship in if I can do this in right time.
No.
Oh, that's sniper.
Really? There's a sniper in the tree? How did you climb something when you have no... Oh. Hey, you didn't have a jetpack. How did you snipe? How did you get up there?
Oh, come on. We got this guy right... Oh, my God. That's so cool. Alright. Go up again. Would love to get to that thing right now. I don't care how you swing it, I want it now. The sniper in the trees and no one sees this.
Oh my God, I can't do it in time. This sniper man. Oh, I'm not a fan of that. Okay, somebody really needs to get that dude. And that's gonna be me. That is going to be me. I don't care how you swing it, I am literally gonna do this. I'm gonna pop him in the face because now I know where he is. There we go. Now I've never flown a plane before. I have never flown a plane before! How do you fly a plane? Oh God. Ah, that was a waste of fucking points. I thought you just like, you know, it glides on its own, but some reason it doesn't. You have to hit the space bar. Yeah, I never read the directions. The manual. The manual. Oh God. I am so stupid. Eh.
I'm an engineer, I'll repair you.
That is funny. How much can you fly a plane?
We have orbital strike inbound near your location.
Can I even afford this one? Or that one? This one? Nah, let's go to this one.
What? I was in a plane, and I got sniped, and I got glitched through the wall? Did I just waste credits by doing that? Okay, I feel very, very, very annoyed by that one right there. That didn't feel great, and I was kind of annoyed.
How to fly a plane. I'm so gonna die. Yeah, I'm a little bit lost how ever you fly a plane in the game, because I'm not gonna do that again. I wasted so much credits, there was no point in me doing that. I thought it was a lot easier to actually fly a plane, but nah. I'm having more trouble than a vehicle. Like, a vehicle is fine, but you know, flying a plane, that's cool. I'm actually having more trouble with that. I just like so much. They're literally surrounding us like we're defending us.
We're like fish in a barrel. We're literally a fish.
Hey guys. Hey you guys, I gotta go. Something happened and came up. I hope everybody's liking the video. I literally suck at planes, that I can say. Anyways, this is Zego. Hope you like and subscribe, and I hope everybody's having a good time with this war going on in this game. Like, holy crap. Anyways, I hope everybody's having a good day, and also, stay tuned for more Planetside 2, and peace, my friends.